I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to send high-quality video to someone using the Telegram app. Step 1. Open a Telegram message where you want to send someone a high-quality video, and then tap the attachment icon next to where you enter a message. A window pops up where you can choose an attachment. Step 2. Navigate to where the video you want to send is located, and then tap that video. To be clear, you don't want to tap to shade in the circle associated with the video, but you want to tap anywhere else on that video. That video opens in an editor. Step 3. Tap the icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen that will most likely either say 480 or 720. A screen opens where you can adjust the quality of the video you send on Telegram. Step 4. Find the quality line. Hold your finger against the large white circle on that quality line and then move the circle to the right. As you move the circle through the options on the right side of the line, you'll see the information at the bottom of this screen change to reflect the file size and dimensions of the video you'll be sending. The further to the right you go, the larger the file size and dimensions associated with your video. Because we want to send the highest quality video possible, we'll move this slider all the way to the right. Step 5. Tap the check mark after adjusting the quality of the video you'll be sending on Telegram to return to the editing screen and then tap Send. Your high-quality video will be sent to your desired recipient on Telegram. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.